An excellent expression of agony. Your vomiting reflex is so raw, I simply must sketch it!
Really?
And now you're just pretending. Let's forget about the sketch. It won't be of any use.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You wanted autographs? I'll see if I can find a pen in the kitchen. Now bring some tea out as well.
You don't have to do that!
Oh, Rohan is great! What a process! Now I know what makes Pink Dark Boy so amazing! His need to know every single detail is on another level!
Azumada? I know we just got here and all, but... Well, don't you think it's about time for us to get going?
Say what? You want to go home now? But why? Aren't you having fun?
I can't really say why I'm so nervous all of a sudden. I just have a bad feeling about this. My gut has been known to be wrong on rare occasions, but right now it's telling me that there's something really dangerous about Rohan.
Dangerous? What do you mean by that? You think he's a stand user?
No, no, it's nothing like that. It's just a weird feeling.
Rohan is what those hippie artist types would call avant-garde. But that doesn't mean you should immediately jump to conclusions about him being a stand user.
I already told you I don't think he is one. I just have a bad feeling is all.
Okay, okay. Let's say Mr. Rohan actually is a stand user. That'd be amazing for us, don't you think?
How awesome would it be to have something in common with a famous manga artist?
But I feel you, so let's leave. If something about him's giving you the willies, then let's go. Come on. We can always come back.
But what?
This thing caught my eye, so I have to check it out first.
A thing? Where? What are you talking about?
Jeez, Koichi, you're so dense! There, it's on top of the desk next to the phone. Look carefully. Huh?
Could that be what I think it is?
You better believe it is! He said he just finished working on it, remember? I've had my eye on it since we came in here, and it's the real deal!
I never dreamed this would happen! A freshly drawn manuscript for Pink Dark Boy! Hang on, does this mean no one else has seen it yet?
We'll go home right after I get a glimpse of this.
We have to get Rohan's permission first!
You really don't know anything about manga artists, do you, Koichi?
All of these pre-printed manuscripts are highly confidential in every sense of the word. There's no way he'd let a couple of outsiders like us look at a manuscript before the editors even had a chance to give notes. It's common sense! We'll take a peek, then put it right back.